Yeah, good light in that.
Okay.
Yeah, come down. Bit closer.
Coming then, let's walk down. Sophia, we were gonna test shoot our own 410 gun.
Back here.
Huh? Back here. Yeah.
I'd advance your front leg a little bit.
Oh, nearly landed in my pocket.
Actually, we'll pick them all up at the end. If you stand about here, Sophia, then you'll be right in line. So now, that was the feeding trough for the foxes before we had the paddling
pole. Before the paddling pole.
Wobbled it, aim at the base of it. Try the one on the left. We should have caught them.
I need the one in Jerry's pockets, them two. Yeah, I'll get them. Push it hard.
Did you do it?
Right, go a bit closer, Jerry.
Yeah.
Yeah? You're not loaded yet, are you?
No.
Let me have a look, see if anything's happened. Yeah, she's hitting them.
They got holes in
there. Yeah. The water's completely gone out of one and half out of the one on the left. So go for the one on the left, Sophia. Oh, missed. I missed them both.
Try that and we'll go and get some more ammo.
Let's go and have a look. Come and have a look, come. Bring your gun.
Wait.
Huh? That's it, just keep it pointed at the ground.
My fingers hurt.
What, from cold?
Yeah. My thumb kept on bending.
Bending?
No, it kept on bending when I tried to move the sofa thingy.
Yeah, I see, look. That was completely empty. Yeah? A couple of pellets inside that one. And that one's nearly empty as well. So they're going a good spread all over them. So this, that on there. Whoa.
It should eject. Pull the gun right open.
That's it. Boy, watch it. And he got me in the face. Yeah,
nice one.
Done them both. Right, point it down to the ground. I'm going to put two more up.
But take them.
They won't stand up on it. Oh. All right. There you go.
Put that foot forward. Nice one.
Yeah, done that well. Yep.
Well done.
Well done. Good shooting.
Have you got any more in the bag?
No, that's it. That's it.
Do you want to pick them up?
I will.